Hello friends, in this video we will discuss about screw gauge, its construction and least count. So English mathematician William Gascoigne has invented micrometer or screw gauge in 17th century for more precise measurements. It can measure lengths correct up to 0.01 millimeter, or if you convert it into centimeter, then 0.01 centimeter. We can also convert it into meters. You know, 1 meter equals 100 centimeter. So 0.001 centimeter multiplied by 1 meter divided by 100 centimeter. That will give us 0.00001 meters. The same way we can convert it into micrometers. 1 meter equals 10 raised to the power 6 micrometer. We will just multiply it by 10 raised to the power 6 micrometer divided by 1 meter. So that will give us 10 micrometers. So least count of a screw gauge is also 10 micrometer. You can see least count of a screw gauge is in the order of micrometer. That's why it is also called as micrometer screw gauge. So let's discuss construction of a screw gauge. Micrometer screw gauge is used to find diameter of wire and also thickness of metal sheet. A screw gauge has U-shaped frame fitted with a screw. So this U-shaped frame is fitted with this screw. The screw runs from this end to the ratchet. This is the ratchet. A screw is also attached with a thimble. This cylindrical body is called as thimble. This nut is ratchet and it is used to rotate this screw. There are two scales. First scale is this horizontal scale. It is called as main scale. It is marked in millimeters, like 1 division equals 1 millimeter. From here to here, it is 1 millimeter. So it is 0, then 1 millimeter, 2 millimeters, 3 millimeters, 4 millimeters, and so on. The second scale is the circular scale, which is marked on the thimble. It has only number of divisions which are equally spaced. Some screw gauge has 50 divisions, while most of the screw gauge has total 100 divisions on circular scale. Pitch is the distance moved by a screw in one rotation. This is the screw of the micrometer screw gauge. When a screw does one rotation, like this way one rotation, then the distance traveled by this screw in one rotation is called as pitch. So suppose a screw is here and in one rotation it will be here. So distance between this distance is called as pitch. So to find it, what we do, we does 5 rotation on this screw gauge. So this screw will rotate 5 rotations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rotations, and then we will note down the reading on the main scale. Like here reading is, this is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 millimeters. This thimble moved 5 millimeters. So distance moved by thimble on main scale would be 5 millimeters. As we did 5 rotations, so this distance is for 5 rotations. So we need to divide it by number of rotations. That will give us the distance for one rotation, that is 1 millimeter. Almost all the screw gauge has pitch as 1 millimeter. So 1 millimeter is the pitch of this screw gauge.
Next is least count of screw gauge. Least count of screw gauge is the smallest distance moved by the screw when it is rotated through one division. So you know, in one rotation, screw travel 1 millimeter, right? And you know, a circular scale is divided into 100 divisions. Almost this one circle is divided into 100 divisions. So we have to find the distance moved in one division. Means this division. Only the distance moved in one division. and in one rotation it traveled 1 millimeter. That means 100 divisions equals 1 millimeter. So distance for one division, so 1 millimeter divided by 100. That will give us the least count of a screw gauge. You can also use the formula for it. Least count equals pitch divided by number of divisions on circular scale. Pitch is 1 millimeter and number of divisions on circular scale is 100. So you will get the distance for one division only. That is 0.001 millimeter. This is the least count of a screw gauge. You can also convert it to centimeters. So multiply this number by 10. That will give us 0.01 centimeters. I hope you understand this topic here. In the following video, we will study zero errors of a screw gauge. So stay tuned. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Thank you.